I believe I can. Well, Pixel 4 promotional banner officially leaked on HashLeaks website. Google Pixel 4 is getting a bunch of new leaks and mostly in design section. I just got a bunch of these really high resolution realistic looking render of the Pixel 4. That should give you a very good idea of what to be expectation. If you like very first image, here you see the Pixel 4 and the Pixel 4 XL for looking absolutely fantastic. They do have a 90% plus screen to body ratio. Pixel 4 does have a front facing camera on the rear front and the back camera. The Pixel 4 XL has 4 camera total, 2 in the front and 2 in the back. You may be wondering, does the overall design look very similar to Samsung Galaxy S10 series lineup? Well, that because Samsung is only company in the world that could drill hole into OLED panel, and they've been handing out sample to Google and Apple to see if they want to order some punch hole display. Now you may be wondering, why is the overall camera hole slightly bigger than one of the Samsung Galaxy S10 and S10 Plus? Well, that's simply because Samsung does not want to give other the same and exact product as one on the Samsung Galaxy S10 and S10 Plus. They want to give product isn't as good as themselves, which is understandable because they want to have a big edge in the smartphone competition but also made some money on side for selling the OLED panel. So looking through the overall render, looking absolutely fantastic. Google is still sticking a lot of the same element from the Google Pixel 1, like 2 shade on the same color on the back and a really wiki color for power button. You also see it does support wireless charging. The camera lens absolutely is amazing, and getting also 2 shade of same color wireless charging, all good stuff. But does not see a headphone jack, and you still get the USB Type-C. So Google is still providing the overall smartphone, trying to make best it can, and overall design look really nice, especially the punch hole display, in which copies can shim increase the overall screen to body ratio in overall design without increasing overall size of the smartphone, which is a major bonus. Now latest is also suggest that Google surely trying to make a punch hole display. Anyway, thanks for watching. Comment below, how do you feel about these render? Let me know in comment section. I will catch you next video. Till then, goodbye.